Aldo Gibdena, if we can have your attention, please.